Hello everyone, my name is Emma Garcia and today I will be presenting for our company, American Eagle Outfitters, a business proposal. So, first of all, I'd like to start off by talking about our company's successes. So, we have grown overall, especially in the past few months. Since December, you can see our continuous growth. Right here, this red line shows our growing daily price. So we are almost at $24 for a daily closing price. So that is a huge accomplishment because this does come intact with our web volume. So overall, we have been doing well. So I think that is important to acknowledge. But even though we are doing well, we do have a threat, and that threat is our intense competition. So right here, we do have some of our competitors, that being Gap, Abercrombie & Fitch, as well as Ralph Lauren, Hanes Brands Inc., and L Brands. And these are just the main retailers that are our competitors because of their advantages. For example, they do have greater financial and marketing advantages than us, and that is because they are based on fashion, selection, quality, price, service, just similar as us. But overall, this does lead to stronger marketing and expansion campaigns that they also have an advantage of. But overall, this does impact our own operations, so it does affect us as a whole. That's why I have focused our business proposal to be on online marketing. So online marketing is basically what works through the internet, because the internet is taking over the world. More and more consumers are switching to shopping online or working through online markets as opposed to traditional markets. So because of that, we do have to adapt to our consumers. This does cover different aspects of e-commerce as well, and it creates a personal connection with our consumers, because that adapting to them shows that we care about them and what they are doing. I would like to compare online marketing to traditional marketing, because they are both marketing, but they are different. Because it is understood that marketing is not guaranteed to be the overall competition, since we are focusing on the online aspect. But if, like I mentioned earlier, we have more and more consumers that are actually switching to online markets. So because of that, people are becoming more dependent on online shopping. So online shopping has become a great way for people to see different reviews, see people's opinions on products. So when they go to the store, they aren't allowed to see people's opinions if they're shopping by themselves. So online shopping breaks that aspect. So right here, we do have our budget. As you can see, we have our selling, general, and administrative expenses that we do already spend. This is our most recent from 2018 and early the year. But what I have planned is a potential budget for online marketing. So I have split this in half so that we can designate a certain amount just for online marketing, so we could have that focus. So that is the first step for our timeline, to implement this designated funding, so we have that resource to be able to expand on our online marketing. And then we will maintain the flexibility with online trends and adapt to consumer attraction through the few couple of months as we start through, and we focus on online marketing. So that does mean just going through everything and making sure that everything keeps on rolling. But then after a year or so, we will in our online marketing concentration, we will reflect on our overall performance and analyze the results. So we will do this mainly because we will see how this affected the company as a whole. So we will see if it truly benefits the company or if it doesn't benefit, and we will see like what we will have to improve and what we did well. On that note, I would like to end with this quote where Mike Wolff states, "Don't be afraid to get creative and experiment with your marketing." So that does mean that us, with our marketing, we have to grow outside the box and do what other our competitors are not doing. So we have to think outside our normality and be able to reach originality. So it is important to be able to apply everything that was discussed so that we can actually grow in another aspect for our company. Thank you for your time. If you have any questions, please let me know.